would like to introduce you. I put my mind to it, then I got my pen and put my grind to it.